Buenas tardes, good afternoon. We're in the town of La Tercia, or the New Tercia, as it's called. It's a town very close to Sucina. Estamos en La Tercia, o La Nueva Tercia. Es una, un pueblo muy cercano a Sucina, and also very close to a very popular Hacienda Riquelme Golf Resort. Y también muy cerca del resort de Hacienda Riquelme. Vamos a ver esta vivienda. And we are going to look at this semi-detached villa with three big bedrooms, authentically big bedrooms, and three bathrooms. Vamos a ver esta villa pareada con tres dormitorios grandes y tres cuartos de baño. Es grande y es bonita. It's big and it's beautiful. Let's have a look. Tienes todo este jardín aquí donde podéis poner una piscina. You've got all this garden space here that you can easily put a pool here. Y verdaderamente es grande. It really is big. See that? You can have a big pool here. Y podéis tener una piscina grande. Y da la vuelta. Es pareada. It's semi-detached. So let's just go around. Y esta es la parte de atrás. This is the back part. Ahí tiene pues una especie ahí de piscina de estas. And here, this little pool thing here. Okay, but so you can see the space too. The back part has windows to the living room. La parte de atrás tiene ventanas al comedor. Y si os dais cuenta, pues la casa está llena de ventanas. You see the whole house is full of windows. It's always good for light. Es muy bueno para la luz. Entonces, vamos a dar la vuelta. Let's go back to where we started and let's have a look at the inside of this property. Y aquí estamos dentro. And here we are inside. Esto es el comedor. This is the living room and it's actually connected to this very big kitchen. Conectado aquí a esta cocina tan grande. Con espacio ahí para comer, with more than enough space to sit many people there, many more people that you can see there in all those chairs, many more people than that. Y caben muchísimas más personas aquí. Entonces nos echamos así para que veáis el espacio. See the space that you can see here. Y apreciamos también la luz que entra. And look at all the natural light coming in from both sides. That side from over there too, and over there you can see with the big table. Por donde está la mesa esa, también. Entonces, pasamos por aquí. Going through here. Esta es la cocina. This is the kitchen. Todo esto es nuevo. This is all obviously new. You will be the first to use all this. This is all new. Smells like new, looks like new, is new. Todo nuevo. Y tenemos aquí la zona para comer. And this is where you can have breakfast, your lunches, whatever you need to. Con espacio aquí que queda muy bonito. It's with the wood here. Some books and things. Very nice. Toda la casa tiene doble cristal. All the property has double glazing, as you can see here. En todas las ventanas. In all the windows. Entonces, esta ventana iría a la parte de fuera que hemos visto. This door goes to the outer part, like we've seen before. Y aquí abajo tiene un baño. And it also has one bathroom downstairs with a nice walk-in shower, con una ducha moderna. Esos que entran, daos cuenta el detalle. Look at this, very nice, very beautiful. Y espacio debajo de la escalera. And storage space here under the stairs. Entonces, vamos a ir para arriba. Let's go upstairs and continue to look at the property para seguir mirando la propiedad. Entonces, vamos a empezar por aquí. So, through here. Una habitación. One bedroom. Aire acondicionado. Air conditioning. Espacio es bueno. Good space. Y una terraza. And the terrace. Y la terraza aquí. Esto es un compresor de aire acondicionado. This is for the aircon, the compressors. So this terrace actually as to this bedroom and the other bedroom we're going to see right now.
Este dormitorio del otro.
Aquí tenéis el otro dormitorio. This is the other bedroom. That terrace floor before, obviously. Que va.
El otro dormitorio va a la terraza esa que hemos visto aquí anteriormente.
Esto es una cama doble. This is a double bed, so you can see the space through it. Esto es una cama doble, así que se puede ver el espacio que hay. Ten the space. Un espacio.
And this is the upstairs bathroom, also with a walk-in shower. As you can see here, natural light coming in. Let's continue through here. Vamos.
Y el dormitorio principal.
This is the main
bedroom, big bedroom, double bed, king size bed. Es una cama doble, esta es una cama de las grandes, de doble pero de las muy grandes. Y todavía queda todo este espacio. And you still have all this space. And look at that. Y mira esto, toda esa luz. All this light coming in. No estamos utilizando luz eléctrica ahora. We're not using any electric light here. It's all just naturally coming in. Las vistas, pues, miradla.
These are the views. Tranquility is the key word here. All very tranquil, all very peaceful.
Y aquí, and keep going through here, tenemos el baño de suite, the ensuite bathroom. También con su ducha moderna, with a walk-in shower too.
Good, all very modern and all new, todo nuevo.
Y ahora vamos a ver el solarium.
Now we're going to see the solarium.
From here, por aquí. Y aquí lo tenemos, and here we have it. Este es el solarium. This is the solarium. So you have all downstairs terrace, the terraces of the bedrooms, and the solarium. Tenemos toda la parte de abajo de la terraza de los dormitorios y además un solarium. Y lo podéis ver. You can see it. Y es bastante espacioso. Quite spacious, actually. Look at this. So you have views over this, son las vistas por allí. These are the views here. All to the countryside. El mar no está lejos, it's just over there. Unos 17 minutos de coche, about 17 minutes away. By car, and about 20 minutes away from Murcia. Closest city, big city. Si os interesa, estaremos encantados en enseñarosla. If you're interested, we'd be more than glad to show it to you. Creemos que esta casa se vende sola. We think this house is going to sell itself. It is a house that everything inside is new. Most of it has been redone. You're going to have new things, lots of space. You're not going to need any more space. And you're going to live in a very tranquil and familiar area. Esta es una muy buena zona, vais a vivir junto a la tranquilidad del mundo en una casa donde prácticamente todo es nuevo, lo vais a estrenar vosotros y creemos que os va a gustar mucho. We think you'll like it a lot.
Muchísimas gracias, thank you very much. Until the next, hasta la próxima. Adiós, bye.